Let's hope. No, this isn't where I was going to go.
Have I been that much of a burden? Yes, let's go.
Come on. This one. And if I remember correctly, attack helicopters.
Wouldn't you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope?
Well, I'll let you out, but I'm warning you, it's hell out there. It's completely under military control. You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. And I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way. But if you do survive and somehow make it across the base, you'll end up at the Lambda complex, where the rest of the science team has taken shelter. I wouldn't venture there myself, but I will let them know that you are coming.
Okay, let's do it. Break these boxes. Got some more energy shield. Shield is at 100%. That did not go great. Automatic. That was a grenade. God. Damn, I've done better. But I've also done worse. Okay. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, there's probably ammo in that tower. he did not think I would manage to kill him. Okay, so I killed the fish. So now I go into here. And on the right side, apparently. Because I didn't see anything on the left side I could go into. No, nothing here. The fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, I'm gonna stop puttering around here and I've been running around this problem for way too long right now. So this is where I'm gonna call this episode Half-Life. I'm gonna check out some guides online and check if I can find out what the hell I'm actually supposed to be doing. So, until the next episode, bye bye. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I did not go online and check a guide, I just fucking swam through it. God damn, that took way too long to figure out. Well, good thing is I didn't have to go online to look up a guide, because I could have sworn I had done this before without doing so. And yeah, now I can continue. Oh, fuck you guys. Go, health pack. Oh, what's here? What's this? Let me in. Where does this lead? It is literally where I came in. Okay. I am way too... Yeah. Confused about where I've actually been and where not. Here. This does not look like it was designed. Like, it looks like it was designed to be a challenge to get that out. High voltage wire. I just fucked up. I just killed myself. I didn't, fuck you. I didn't just fuck up, I fucked up. Okay, so I'm going to put these boxes again. Okay, Yeah, there is no ammo. And jump over here. Okay, so this is not where I'm supposed to end up. Where is that? So I am going to go here, and it's here. Yeah,
that's up.
And I'm gonna pick up a gun because this looks like it could be a drop flag. Fuck, dude. Alright, managed to pick up all that shit and I'm not dead yet. I'm supposed to go here. And we have landmines. That's fantastic. So. Just gonna run for it. Yeah. Down here. And mines. Where the mines are or anything. Just gonna fucking go for it. The fuck? That was a mine. All the way back here. Eat shit, my dude. I am almost dead. Oof. This way, hook the walls, go here. Okay, this was good. God damn it. Wasn't smart. Neither is this. Okay. Do I need some heavy explosives for that thing? Or maybe if I do this? No. Maybe if I do. Just hurt myself. I'm supposed to be using this for the helicopter. Well, doesn't matter if I am, just got that I just finished my ammo. Is this a jumping puzzle? Look. Oh yeah, it's a jumping puzzle. Of course it is. Dead. Okay, it appears it is not a jumping puzzle. Oh, is it? Maybe. No, probably not. I need to start quick saving over there. I meant to do that. Like after I took so much initial damage, it didn't make sense to continue with such little, such low health. This isn't gonna break, it doesn't sound right. So am I supposed to stand on here and hit him shoot it or?